Everybody needs support.
He's my king, the king of the earth, the guy from me, and the rest of the world sins. I've seen you claim to be a Christian, you talk about God, but when you claim Jesus to be a hero archetype, you not only lied about Jesus not being real, but you lied about being a Christian. To give context to anyone who hasn't heard, Crenshaw said, quote, "The most important thing here is that we have important hero archetypes that we look up to. Jesus is a hero archetype, so I could name a thousand. Rosa Parks, Ronald Reagan," end quote. I can't wrap my head around this.
You will, I'll help you. Put a period after the word Jesus and don't question my faith. Don't question my faith. Don't question my faith. You guys can ask questions about all of these things, and I will answer them. But don't question my faith.
I can question your faith if this is what you said.
I mean, you can read the full account. But nowhere is the Son of God. Of course he's the Son of God, and of course he's real.
You can say two different things. You can say that on the podcast, and you can say this here.
On the podcast, we would have understood it that way. I think you're twisting it that way, which is not very Christ-like. It's not very Christian. It's not. It's not. And I'm not going to have my faith question.